We've got all the bad metal out of the back of the Jellybean GT350. We're able to save most of the roof structure. It's a nice bonus, we got to save the tail panel. Now all I need is a Chilton's manual to tell me how to put this thing back together.